Okay, from flying buzzards and monkeys, we go to Eleanor with some lovely songs for Thanksgiving and the fall.
Well, first, Autumn Leaves. You know, that's the most well-known song about fall, I think. And it was a little bit high. I don't know if this is too high.
Don't worry about it.
It was written by a Frenchman, actually, and the music was written by a Hungarian. But then we have our Johnny Mercer, who put it in English. And then there was Roger Williams, who made it a classic. So we all love that song. The falling leaves drift by my window. The autumn leaves of red and gold. I see your lips, the summer kisses, the sunburned hands I used to hold. Since you went away, the days grow long, and soon I hear old winter song. But I miss you most of all, my darling, when autumn leaves start to fall. Thank you.